So in this 3K, Rainer is playing. There's still 3 minutes late reg left, but there's 7 players left and 4 paid. So, oh, Rainer is 3 betting. Small blind versus UTG. Wow. Wow, and big blind cold 4 bet.
Yeah, he has such a big bounty too.
Yeah.
I mean, I guess I'm gonna, I will gamble, but I was just.
You were just fooling around?
Well, yeah, I think Malaka style opens like way too much under the gun in those spots. All right, let's go.
You shouldn't have said that because you're on stream now. Time. Rainer Kempi playing street poker. Hold. Yeah, nice.
No.
Well,
patiently waiting.
The classic King 10 off small blind versus UTG 3-bet. It's actually, I think it's actually decent. Like,
I thought you wanted to try to judge a little less.
No, I think actually that's how final table game, how the ranges work.
Yeah, I'm going to be a little like less a little more polarized in those spots. And I just like him as the big stack into the big Asian big bounty stack. Yeah. With 3-2 the money, I just think he's opening way too wide.
And he's playing pretty weak in general, right?
I know, he forward jams a lot, that's why
he's
easy to fool the net like that. Yeah, he's jack type.
Okay, mm-hmm. I'm all inverse Alex, and I'm gonna put my smiley game to really good use now. It's reverse psychology now. Actually, it's not even reverse. Come on, hold. That's the second bounty of Alex. Sorry, Alex. How often do people actually recognize you in public, and what was the most strange person situation a person knew you?
Is that towards you or me? You wanna answer first?
I can answer first. Never. And now you can answer.
Okay, I'm gonna answer barely.
I mean, I just know a story about Dönig and Andriy Letow, the EPT Barcelona main champion. And he was recognized in a supermarket. And I just had a new girlfriend that I'm still living with now. And she barely knew me. And we went to the grocery store. And Dönig, somebody says like, didn't you win an EPT Barcelona? And Dönig was like, yes. Okay, I don't know. This is not the type of sport where Pascal bluffs a lot, I think. But I know it's a GTO call, so I'm going to make it.
Were you taking girls that you just met to the supermarket a lot?
Huh? No, it was funny because I was like, yeah, you see, that's the kind of people I hang out with or something. It was like more of that along those lines. Feels like you guys rarely play a hand on your table. Like every hand seems to take forever. Fuck, that sizing. Actually, that sizing is kind of fine, but I was about to time out. Well, maybe I should call down instead of check raising turn. We're not that deep anymore.
GG 100.
No, if you catch a bluff, or in general, if you win a hand, usually you shouldn't emote spam too much. I mean, in this spot, it wouldn't have mattered, but I was busy doing other stuff, unfortunately. Well, then. The fuck is this guy doing? Check call flop, check raise turn.
Alright, I don't have a club in my hand. But we want like a little bit of protection.
Mm-hmm.
Just so it's like 3-9 offsuit with the club doesn't
play. Mm-hmm.
I mean, let's hope he just like pulled the like the cable out of embarrassment. Now he knows my head.
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, sounds like stream strike snipe me, right?
Yeah, it's not possible. We have 6 minutes delay. I made sure. Good luck. Yeah, well played. And you put him exactly on the hand he had, basically.
All right.
I want to say we. That's why we cash 20 million in live poker. Okay, good luck in the six shooter for chip lead, I think. Is it? Yep, that's for chip lead.
No, good luck. Don't forget the emoji.
No, not today. You can you are not allowed to overuse it.
Well, you are. I mean, that's the stuff.
I know I'm getting punished, yeah. Oh, it's a red card. Wow. Yeah, you cannot overuse it. Sometimes you have to.
You're a braver man than I am. I mean, that is just, there's a lot of money on the line to just, you know, let things go the natural way, it seems.
Yeah, yeah. So we're chip leading now. Nice. And Rainer open jam and call. Ace 9 versus King Jack. Hold. Hold. Rainer making use of the smileys, of the emojis. Hold.
Touch.
Well played. Yeah, I feel with 3 left, this is fine to use. So now your specialty heads up.
This is going to be for like 7.5k in bounties, if I'm not mistaken.
Oh yeah, I can show the payout structure to people.
Plus okay. Another 7.3, so like a 15k heads up.
15k heads up, wow. Sick. And regen. Checks, okay. Good luck versus Damien. Oh, we're ahead. Didn't think. So big pot in the 3K and one card straight and flush on board. Oh, purple tick in Twitch chat. I don't know, but Egyptian is a streamer. Not one of our streamers though. And Rainer is all in. Well, haven't seen the action, but it doesn't look really like, it looks more likely we have a blocker than anything else. Just from looking at it.
Yeah, I think we're gonna get hero card here a lot. I hope we don't get. I'm so worried because I don't usually stream on this stream sniping thing. And
No. It's definitely impossible.
Thank you, Zubov.
Yeah.
But I already tell you guys, we actually have a good hand. Like we have a really good hand.
Straight flush? No, it's not possible.
Straight flush would be a really good hand as well. Wouldn't see it coming. Wouldn't even see it.
Oh, you got a call. Nice. Oh. That was a nice pot there. Yeah.
It's a big river. Good.
Yeah. So somebody says Rainer looks like one of these guys in uni that has all lectures well summarized and you invite him for lunch to get his notes. I don't really think so. But next guy says, I would invite Rainer for other reasons. Handsome dude. All right, good luck for bounty. Versus Sammy Calopuro. Good luck again versus Sammy. If I say good luck Sammy Calopuro 3, does he river a 9 then? No, he doesn't. And we could go for the third bounty of Sammy now. Not we could, we are going to. Okay, flipping again. Oh, green, green card, you know. Wow. Nice. The movie Green Card is awesome anyway. I'm gonna check on my phone whether volume is good. Oh, it's break anyway in a bit, so I can check then.
We're getting ourselves into a tough spot.
Yeah, you gotta go where it hurts to win tournaments.
Yeah, I mean,
good luck.
Yep.
Hold. Hold. Yep, that's us.
That's
us. Yeah, that's us. Nice call.
Oh, okay. I was getting arrogant. I didn't use the emojis kernel in. $45,613.
That's the second time you won this tournament, right? Since it has been introduced.
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah, always on a Thursday.
Okay, so we're going. We have another chance at Sammy's bounty. Good luck. Wow, for the first time we're dominated. Okay. But we both have a boat now. So that's good. Okay, like this spot is kind of tough. I'm not sure. It feels like a clear call, but it feels like it might not be. Oh, good luck. Almost timed out. Jesus, what? These fucking nets. I knew versus this guy I have to fold, but.
How many big blinds was that?
25. I don't know.
I don't think you can fold at all.
I just know my Pappenheimer, as they say. I just know my Pappenheimer, as they say in German. And good luck in the six shooter. Wow, three way. That's for all the chips in the world. Okay, we need emojis. I'm spamming the so six smiley now. I don't know, I feel like that's gonna do the trick this time. That's not a jack.
You didn't know that, right? You were just hoping that.
No, I saw it's a red card.
Yeah, but why wouldn't that be a jack?
Oh, fuck yeah. Well, I don't know.
Oh, that one would have hurt.
Wow. Does he just min 3-bet? What? Small blind versus something? Yeah, I'm not gonna fold. And now we have the salad. Yeah, so, I mean, come on, like, he always has it. What the fuck, man? Okay, I flopped top pair, but I think he has it, so I'm gonna fold. Can he have ace king with this? I think I don't even know who this guy is. Yeah. Min 3-bet, small blind versus UTG, and now he jams. Whatever, I can't fold.
Yeah, good call.
I'm so stupid. I was basically just calling to confirm. But yeah. That could be a jack. It doesn't matter. I'm not. Oh, it's so stupid, but I don't even know if this guy is a regular or not. It's so stupid.
Can I tell you if he's a regular or not? Or is that...
Yeah, you can, I think, yeah. Now you can. Not during the hand, but now you can.
Okay, I don't think... I'm pretty sure he's not a regular. I've seen him do some weird stuff. He did like an episode.
Okay. Then it's good, yeah. Opfev, the worst hand I'm open jamming. Kind of the worst hand I'm open jamming, and we get called. Good luck.
Good luck.
Ace 9? Wow. Call is insane, Punty Mo, but. Wow. Okay, I turned too quickly. I don't like that call. That call is really bad. Like, I mean, that jam is. Yeah, no, it's okay. Probably. I don't know.
Thank you for having me. It's fun.
Bye bye, and see you tomorrow.
We can repeat something like that when we sit next
to one another. All right, bye, Rainer.
Good luck. Bye, all.
Finally got rid of this guy, so we can focus on this thing here. Fiesta Pagana. Okay, you gotta be crazy sometimes. This might be one of the spots, who knows. You gotta know your Pappenheimer, as they say in German. Jesus, what's he doing? I'm still gonna 4-bet rip, I think. Even though this hand, actually this hand, I think is better to flat. But I'm not gonna give this guy a lot of credit for a hand. I'm thinking call. Played like aces. Okay, aces. Would we jam aces now? Don't think so. We do this, I guess. You know, against this guy, you have to play different style altogether. Yeah. Oh, okay. Yes. Reed was spot on though, so that's all that counts. Okay, decent flop and half pot call off. Yes. Yes. Good luck. It. Still not using smileys. It's not for tournament life, so you're not supposed to use smileys there. That is kind of close. Really close. Okay, he wakes up with an ace. That's tough to beat. All right, GG. Yeah, that was a really close one, the Queen 6, but I feel like this is a jam because we're so far behind all the other guys. I mean, the Queen 6 off spot is really weird because it seems like we don't have fold equity with our big bounty, but that means it's almost a value jam, but there's still slight ICM issues, but I didn't think ICM should play a role in a spot where we're so far behind the other guys, and yeah. So I really don't mind gambling there, but it was really, really close. Might have been slightly minus EV, but yeah. Stop, no. Yeah, go. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. 250 is good. Nice. So at least that was a nice end to the session. Yeah. I could have played a bit more disciplined, I think, during early game. But yeah, it felt like all the calls I made were calls that should be made in the book. There was some stuff that I missed due to streaming, but that's fine. Yeah, otherwise that was a fun stream with Reiner winning the 3K Bounty King. Yeah, thanks for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoyed it and see you next week. Bye bye.